way.
Oh, you are an idiot. Like, seriously, man, come on. It's like, what?
There's nothing coming
in here. Mercedes again? To PJ. But he's special because he can drive on the wrong side of the road. And see, there's cars coming there, and he's going to meet them. Yeah, here comes the car. He's going to meet him going, oh. Yeah, put the phone down. Yeah, the phone was in the left hand. Oh, you retard. Another one. Hey, man, you're on the wrong side of the road, you know. Excuse me. Wrong side of the road. You are stupid. Oh, he's going to try and drive up, man. Thanks for jaywalking.
Whenever you leave the house now, like what time will you be back?
Yes.
What are you furious?
Yes.
Where do you home for dinner?
Yes.
Okay, I want to talk to other people who have been out of home.
Yeah.
They've lived by themselves with a partner in a share house, whatever.
And then you had to go home and live with the rentals.
Whether you've broken up with someone, had to move out of home with your parents, whether you just wanted to save some money.
Scooted on. Anyone else see that?
No.
Oh, nearly killing himself. And the girl on the back too. So now there's two of them, so that makes a bikey gang, I think. They're delivering food, but these guys are just downright dangerous. Car on its side.
And why?
Wow. Anyone see that?
No.
Oh! Damn! Two idiots in a row. It's sitting out of green again. What the? Every single set of lights, this retard is just sitting there. Oh, you have got to be kidding, man. Come on. Absolute retard. also get this stupidity with the taxi who's parked in the middle of the intersection. It's blocking traffic. It's just a stupid person.
Yeah.